I'm here with Atillo Pachiente, Chief Technology Officer at Ratio Computers. Awesome. And actually, my name is Roman Castro. I'm here from SpiroNation.com, and I'm here with DeeperBlue.com. All right, Atillo, tell us about your latest, or not your latest, but the stuff you're displaying here at DEMA.
So, this DEMA, we are introducing the new line of computers. We have basically three different lines. The iXtreme line, that this year is air integrated, where we have the special transmitter that is integrated with the light signaling, it's light code signaling. This means that you can check the remaining tank pressure of your students or of your bodies far away, and you have it directly even on your computer, okay? And this transmitter gets on all our computers, so you have it on the big screen computers, on technical computers, and on the watch-sized computers. So we have the iXtreme line, the iDive Sport line that has a composite case, and then we have the iDive Avantgarde line that has the stainless steel casing. Of all lines, we have different models. For example, we have the Easy, the iXtreme Easy, the iDive Avantgarde Easy, and the iDive Sport Easy that is an air nitrox computer, so you can use it with two different mixes, and you can use it from the open to the advanced level, for example. Then we have the Deep model. The Deep model is a computer for air nitrox and normoxic trimix, so it's like having an entry level for tech diving. Then we have the Tech Plus model, that is the completest model that we have, that you can use with air nitrox and trimix, up to 10 different mixes. And the Tech Plus model and the Deep model integrates two algorithms, Spearman and VPM. So you can really customize your dive as you want, your decompression profile as you want. Moreover, on the Tech Plus version, we give the possibility to the customer to customize the complete decompression profile, customizing which is the step of the decompression stops, okay? And many other parameters.
To customize it, do you need to hook it up to a computer?
No, you can do it directly on the device. So, because these are all our computers are special devices. Even watches, even the big screen computer have an operating system on it. So you can install application. In fact, we have introduced these applications a couple of years ago on the market, and they let become your device a smart device, like your smartphone. For example, you can install a lot of applications. For example, you have the weather forecast, barometer, thermometer, moon calendar, and moreover, you have a really nice 3D compass. This is the only 3D compass on the market that you can tilt up to 85 degrees and it still works. Then you have extra chronometer, the mix analyzer. You just need to attach to the computer a small external device that holds the sensor, the oxygen sensor, and you turn your device in a mix analyzer, your computer in a mix analyzer. Moreover, we have a gas blending software in it, so you can gas blend, and you can do gas blending, and afterwards you can analyze with your mix analyzer. And then we have another very nice application that is the pitch and roll application that helps you to check your trim in the water, okay, your buoyancy. And moreover, we have even a very nice magnetometer that with which you can search for wrecks, for example, okay? So it's just a passive magnetometer, yeah. But it's useful in some cases where you have milky water, you don't know where the wreck is.
What's the effective range on that?
It depends on how big the wreck is, because it's a passive magnetometer, so it depends on how big is the distortion produced by the wreck. But on big wrecks, it will work even for 20, 30 meters far away a wreck. It's like when you are diving and you are using your compass, you see that your compass starts to not work if you have a big wreck from already 20, 30 meters. So it means that you from 20, 30 meters from a wreck, you can already detect it. It depends just on the ferromagnetic mass. And we have all those applications even on the watches. Then we have on the watches and on the big screen computers even a complete decompression planner. On the high-end models, you can use it even for Spearman and VPM. on the freediving side, we have a very nice computer. That is the iDive 3. We have it on the Avantgarde series and on the Sport series. This is the first freediving computer that integrates algorithms for freediver. It integrates an algorithm to reduce the risk of taravana, so it will tell you what is the minimum surface time you should wait in order to reduce the risk of taravana, and it takes in account different factors, the saturation by nitrogen, the hypoxia factor, and the dehydration to calculate a proper surface time that you must wait. Moreover, it has a second algorithm to reduce the edema problem of the divers. You know that if you are very sensitive and you do a deep dive at the beginning of your session, maybe you can have apoptosis. Okay, so you can break some capillaries inside your alveoli and you will spit a little bit of blood. So in order to reduce this phenomena, what we do is we have an algorithm inside where you just set up your comfort depth, and basing on this comfort depth, the computer will suggest you what is the warm-up schedule you should do at the beginning of your session in order to reduce the risk of hemoptysis and edema.
So basically it gives you like a warm-up plan for the dive session.
Right, that's a warm-up plan. And this is the first real freediving computer, because all the other freediving computers on the market are improperly called computers because they are only some gauges. This is a computer because it has some algorithms inside. And what's really nice on all our computers is that they have a real big screen. So even on the watch-sized computer, even if you have a very small watch in size in the outer shell, you have a big screen in size, and we have a 30% bigger letters and digits. So it's really nice, really easy to read underwater. And the backlight on our watches is so bright that it helps you to raise the contrast and to see it and to read it very easily. We can use all those things because we have rechargeable batteries on all our computers. This means that you don't need to spend any more $80 or $100 every year to change battery and to risk to flood your device, because you have a rechargeable battery, you never take it out, you recharge it via USB cable with a fast recharge, and it lasts on the watches about 60 hours of diving. So it's a very huge autonomy, okay? And on the big screen computers we have, the battery lasts from 20 to 180 hours. It depends on how you set up the backlight. Yeah. It's even automatic, and you have an average of about 60 diving hours. So it's very great autonomy. And this is what we have. We have enhanced all our line, all our Extreme line that we have since last year, and the iExtreme Avantgarde that we have since 3 years on the market, and we introduced the iDive Sport, that is the composite case that is very light in weight, so it's easier to carry during the day and during your diving sessions.
Right, that's amazing. I'm like blown away at the way you set this up. So like I come from like a little bit of a computer background, so I see the value and the technology leap in having an OS on the device. I know for some of the features you say that we can add to the device, you need a special adapters, right? Like sensors?
It's, yes. For some features, for example, for the mix analyzer, you have a small external device that you just put on the connector of the recharge, and the recharge cable and the interface is already included, because it's the same. Yeah. It's a recharge cable including the interface, so you can download all your data on PC or iOS.
That's perfect.
Yeah, and next year we will even release some application for smartphones. So
excellent. And so I was leading you to a question, but you just answered it. Any feature you can add, including the hardware for the big screens, you can do to all the small watches?
Yes. At the moment, we if the hardware is already included, you have more the same application on watches and the iExtreme. For example, on the iExtreme series, you have the GPS inbuilt and the Bluetooth inbuilt, but you don't have it on the watches, because watches are much smaller.
Right, right, right.
But GPS is another nice application because you have another external device inside your computer. You don't need anymore your GPS on the boat because you have it in your diving computer. So you have in one device, you have gas blending software, planning software, GPS. So you don't need anymore your PC or your boat GPS. You have everything inside.
Perfect. So you can basically have your watch and upgrade it with applications that customize the watch for you, for the stuff you do.
Yeah, you can we usually during a year we make some new applications that come from request of some customers, and then for free they can just update their computer and install those applications. It's like this that we did in the past year, even more and more applications. People were asking us to include, for example, the gas blending software here, and we did it. And people, after buying a device, people saw this new application for free and they installed it easily on their device.
Wow, that's amazing. So you basically have it's a real computer, it's a platform. Okay, where can we buy one of these?
So for the free diving watches, you can directly ask to Maverick America. For the scuba watches, you can work directly with Ratio Computers, on our website you find directly all the dealers that we have in the U.S.
I am excited to learn about this watch. It sounds amazing. So thank you so much.
Thanks so much. All right.